Right, so I'm just going to start with some adjustments to your clothing. Make sure it looks perfect.
Yep.
Then we'll move on to the hair.
That's true.
Okay, so this is a great colour for the tan. How does that feel?
Yeah, that looks good.
How does that feel?
Yeah, it looks good.
Perfect.
Comfortable.
Okay. So I'm just thinking what kind of look we should go for. We could either do super sleek, down very symmetrically on either side. Or we could do more of a voluminous sort of hair. Pushed to one side. Just thinking of the poses that we might do. Let's have a look. Doing some body lighting. I think we'll do have the hair behind the shoulders, and then we'll try and have a little bit of volume.
Yeah.
Sort out that front in a moment. Let's just turn you towards me. That's great. So obviously the hair's not quite used to. Feel free to close your eyes for this part, because I'm going to take my time just to perfect it. So I kind of want this to look like it's fallen in that position. Oh, that looks lovely there.
Yeah, that does look really nice.
I'm going to have you turn slightly towards the light and then looking towards the camera. Okay. On this side, I think I'd like to try goes really nice with the
matches the colour. Really well, yeah.
So have some pearls, but I'm not sure if it's going to be too much. I think
you could do evokes.
Yeah. I think it looks better with
yeah,
that.
Yeah, maybe, yeah. Got more of like a natural
yeah.
thing.
Okay, if I could just get you to open your eyes and just maybe looking here. I think that looks really good. Shoulders back. And now looking gently over your left shoulder at the camera there, maybe bringing the head a little bit closer to me, whatever feels most natural. I'll trust your instinct. Loosen mouth slightly. Okay. Alright, and just feel free to change the pose, whatever feels most comfortable. Okay. Just practicing these poses, seeing what works. Alright, if I get you to maybe look towards the light. Really lovely side profile.
Thank you.
And then maybe we'll try one with you looking over your shoulder. So just turn you, and then maybe turning and looking. Does that feel comfortable?
Yeah.
And then maybe loosening the mouth slightly. That's great.